Universitas Palita Harapan is a higher educational institution that has made its contribution for the development of Indonesian education since 1993. With its clean and organized environment, free of drugs, cigarettes, pornography, and alcohol in the campus, and with its commitment to keep improving the quality of its educational system up until today. Furthermore, to enhance the development of Indonesia. Referring to that matter, several developing actions have been undertaken by UPH in order to fulfill its vision and mission as one important aspect in, among others, developing the nation. Recently, UPH has begun a strategic partnership in the educational field with world-leading companies such as Microsoft, Intel, and Toshiba. As a result, UPH has officially gained approval as a digital campus from the Minister of National Education of Indonesia in February 5, 2004. Various facilities have been very well prepared in order to make UPH a leader in the technological exposure process among other universities. In the digital campus, the students will have the benefit of using modern technological applications, mobile education, and wireless network. Mobile education, in cooperation with PT Wira Eka Bakti and PT Indosat, is an access service provided for the students who wish to seek any kind of information associated with their academic status, such as academic calendar, grades, academic transcriptions, and financial status for each individual student through the special menu in their cellular phone. Wireless network is a network wireless service provided in the campus area, which enables the students to access the internet anywhere and anytime inside the campus without any cable attached. With the Wi-Fi technology, the students can instantly access the internet through their notebook or PDA, or even just for exchanging information among them. With this easy connection to the internet, the students are expected to be more active in gaining many forms of information to support their studies. During its development process, UPH is preparing its students to become leaders in modern technology exposure. This is translated by the usage of tablet PCs in the teaching and learning process, both inside and outside the classroom. The students are challenged to comprehend their fields of study through tablet PCs. With the support of modern technologies applied in the campus area, the faculty members and their students can communicate in real time from the interface of the tablet PCs. They can exchange information or data and use the tablet PCs as a media for the teaching and learning process. All the accessibility in the tablet PCs enables the users to write upon the PC without a terminal keyboard. The usage of tablet PCs in the UPH campus is tied up with a major role from Intel, a worldwide company, as the producer of the microprocessor Mobile Centrino. Microsoft, the worldwide reputable software company, and also Toshiba, with its worldwide reputation as a hardware manufacturer. This is a good synergy for Microsoft, Intel, Toshiba, and UPH to bring this technology inside the classroom and around the campus. The Terminal Slim, or Students Information Services System, is being built with the application of modern technology. From this terminal, it is possible for each individual student to do many activities connected with his or her academic data in the university. Each individual student is given their own and unique identity number and password to access their account from this terminal. From planning the timetable for classes, academic calendar, and any other activity can be accessed through this terminal, which can easily be found all around the campus, such as in the lobby of A Building, B Building, the Department of Finance, and the administration office in all faculties. That is the digital campus of UPH, a future campus, with the support from many kinds of modern technology applications to encourage its students to be leaders in the future and to prepare themselves to face the future of developing Indonesia. UPH is committed to provide an excellent education for the glory of our beloved Indonesia. UPH partners with Microsoft, Intel, Toshiba, and Indosat for the excellent education for Indonesia.